Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
You'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. The guard. Arthur will make him move.
What?
How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
You go as alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague.
And this we have is to just clear the way.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
No, nothing at all.
Be careful.
What a pain having to wait between bowels. Those two over there with their bows knocking on top.
They're draining.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
Look, the
all
bot.
You need is a forge to
well
get
spotted.
Rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
I saw him.
Now, left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
Thank you.
saw a prisoner is worth such a high ransom.
Valois, children. The son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Let's see. This... not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. That's what I'm doing. What about this chest? I saw powder. Probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it. If you want me to open it, just say. Would you, please? There you go. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming. Silence. Ellie, not that way. There are loads of them.
Running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
Your sister.
The bastards.
Think we're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
Calm down.
No, no, please don't.
Just be thankful you're still alive.
The girl.
Not
the girl.
Everyone makes it around here. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay on your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
The tent. Search those tents.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right. Melly, can you look after it? Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Leave it. What's fucked?
Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock. Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. Uh-huh.
tents. Search those tents. Soldiers, report.
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Well, that looks a lot better.
Search those tents.
She's just a kid. She must be holed up in a corner.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Maybe she's still close to the kids.
What on earth is all that noise?
Nothing to report from my side.
The tents. Search those tents.
What?
I can't see anything.
Let's see what we can
Move
see.
It! She couldn't just get out like that.
She's just a kid. Must be holed up in a corner.
What?
Nothing.
What's that?
What did I just see? Kids! Who sent ya?
I pay a ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
It's a girl and a brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
We didn't do anything! They want Hugo! Stop, you asshole!
It's the end of the road for you.
It's time to get out of here!
Forward!
Are you all right? I'm fine.
Failure will not
Don't
be
worry
tolerated!
About this is our way out! Hurry! Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
We won't let them get
Stop
you!
Stop running!
Hey, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time!
Get them out of here!
Quick!
Go!
Locked!
You incompetent
Shit.
Fools!
Done. Let's go.
Hey.
Can't see nothing.
Come on, come on!
Break down that door! Move!
They've opened the door! They're here!
I'll take care of them!
There's nowhere for you to go!
Shut up! Shut up! Leave us alone! Amicia! Come on!
Amicia!
Arthur! It's Arthur! Let's go, let's go! Where we're going. Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place. And Lucas, he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What?
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle is...
Hey, slow down!
It's closed.
I'll do it. It's open.
Oh, a big wheel!
It's for crushing the wheat. The current's too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are you going to stop it?
Amicia,
we'll find a way. Hugo, can you take care of it?
Yes.
Melly, can you look after it?
Yes.
It's working!
Yay!
All we have to do now is cross over.
Amicia, you're not leaving without me, are you?
I'm coming, Hugo. I'm just trying to find a way to get you across.
You sound like Arthur.
That's it.
Amicia, help me get across.
Alright.
And there you go. See? Simple.
We beat the mill.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while. Trying to impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The aqueduct. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
people live here then?
Yes, but they left.
Where did they go?
Somewhere else.
Oh.
You know what that is?
Hawthorn, I think. Nobody likes it because of the thorns, but it's good for the heart.
Well, aren't you a fount of knowledge?
Mommy taught me.
You can teach me then.
And will you teach me how to use the sling?
It's a deal. Just a detour.
Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like somebody's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten. It's not the bite, it's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.